Welcome to Campbell University College of Pharmacy and Health Sciences. I'm Dean Michael Adams, and I appreciate you being here with us today. The College of Pharmacy and Health Sciences has a wide variety of offerings in undergraduate, graduate, and professional programs, including undergraduate programs in pharmaceutical sciences, clinical research, nursing, and the prerequisite programs to prepare entry for each one of those. In our master's offerings, we have masters in clinical research, pharmaceutical sciences, public health, and master of physician assistant practice. In our professional doctorate degrees, we have the doctor of pharmacy, doctor of physical therapy, and a doctor of health sciences. Each one of these provide a unique opportunity to contribute to the health and wellness of the public in which these programs serve. All of these programs together provide us an incredible interprofessional education opportunity. Interprofessional education, shortened to IPE, is the opportunity to learn about, from, and with each other. And this provides us a unique ability to educate all of our healthcare practitioners in an environment where they're interacting with other healthcare professionals. This is important for the practice of medicine as you move into the community and work together to get the best possible outcomes for the patients that you will ultimately serve. There are lots of different opportunities for you to learn about the college's programs, including offerings through our Science Education Outreach Program and hands-on activity events such as Discovery Days for high school students, as well as H-Prep for our students that are currently in college. We're excited that you've joined us today and taking the time to be with us. Please spend some time exploring the website and the remainder of the videos so that you can learn more.